So here is a bead string. Bead strings can help us do our addition and subtraction and also counting in our tens. They're in blocks of 10, so it's very easy to identify. 10, 20, 30, 40.